a range-in mutator. Tyco battery pack sold separately.
New York, it's the city that never sleeps, and you won't even have time to sleep when the biggest superstars in the world take over the biggest city in the world. On Saturday, November 16th, it's the annual WWF Hall of Fame banquet from the Marriott Marquis in Times Square, where the stars from yesterday meet the stars of today. Then Sunday, November 17th, it's the biggest pay-per-view event of the fall, the 1996 WWF Survivor Series, live from Madison Square Garden. We know these guys can survive the Big Apple. Can New York survive the WWF Survivor Series weekend?
This contest is scheduled for one fall.
And we're back, ladies and gentlemen, the Goon. Getting ready to take on the Stalker here. This morning on Superstars, Mr. Burdick and your Philly have been joined by quite a pair. Goldust and Marlena are here. Put those hands there, pal. What brings you with us here this Sunday morning? What's on your mind? Or should I dare ask?
Perhaps maybe some scouting.
Scouting?
You know a lot about that, Jumbo, don't you?
Well, I've done some scouting in my time, and I understand that this Stalker is beginning to make quite a name for himself here in the WWF. Certainly a great athlete, would you not agree?
I do agree. I like his style very much. He never uses the front door.
Oh, is that right?
Oh, yes. Yes, indeed.
I wouldn't be aware of that. How would you think the Stalker compares with a great athlete? Oh, the gloves are off like a Mr. Perfect.
Ooh. Maybe I should ask Mr. Perfect a question. Well, are you as perfect as everybody says you are from head to toe?
Of course.
Everywhere, huh?
Of course.
Are you excited about the return to the World Wrestling Federation of the
Bad
Guy?
Oh, you don't even have to say it. He's been oozing ever since he's been back. God, he looks so good. So good. And it's just made me ooze altogether, too. Right, Marlena?
You know, you really disgust me, Goldust.
Why is that?
You come out here asking these questions about if I'm perfect. You talk about Razor Ramon like that. What's wrong with you?
High back body drop by the Stalker on the Goon. And I think the Stalker's has now noticed that.
Hey, he's watching me.
I think he has laid eyes on you, sir. I don't know if Goldust is a baseball fan, but Perfect, what did you think of the Yankees' victory last night?
Well, my good buddy Wade Boss could use some of that perfect advice that I gave to Merrill. Don't worry, when they get to the World Series, he'll be hit.
And Barry Windham, the Stalker, going to the elbow, missed it that time. And the Goon now taking back over. So how excited have you become since Razor Ramon has returned? I know the fans in the World Wrestling Federation are ecstatic. Would you term your emotion as ecstasy or happiness? Or?
Well, you know, Jim, I just saw him backstage, but I couldn't tell what was in his pocket, if that was a switchblade or if he was just happy to see me.
Oh, God.
I am ecstatic about him
here,
being
you know.
Back. I am just, oh, my.
Well, we're happy that you're happy. Oh, my.
I'm almost orgasmic.
And I don't know, maybe Mr. The Stalker has been a little bit distracted here. Smoking quite a cigar. It's rather has a rather pungent odor. Is it imported?
Is it true that Marlena rolls her own?
I have no idea. I would think that could be a possibility.
You know, I can't stand smokers.
Really?
So please don't blow that smoke over by me.
Why is that?
I don't care for smoke.
You sound like McMahon. He ate smoke too.
Who likes it?
It's all right. Nice. The bars are not too bad.
He keeps looking at me. Maybe he wants to play a game of cat and mouse.
You're referring to the Stalker, I'm assuming.
Yes.
I don't know if you're talking about the Stalker or Mr. Perfect.
What are you talking about, Ross? I'm not looking at him.
Everyone looks at Gold Dust.
There's a gut wrench coming up here. Into the suplex by the Goon. Goon for the cover and... I got a one count there. And Goon's taking a piece of his equipment off. Trying to use it as a weapon there, but really not too much effect.
I use some equipment sometimes.
I beg your pardon?
I use some equipment sometimes.
If
he wants
to
play cat and mouse, we can do that. I'll be the one that says...
And the Stalker has a Goon up on top. There's a superplex. Oh, that was nice. continues to win.
Stalker, I'll be your little doe. I'll be your little doe if you be my big buck.
And so I'm glad to know that you're happy about racing.
You know, let's just cut this off. You disgust me, Goldust. Go on, get out of here.
Gosh, goodness.
Oh, get away with that smoke. I think you're doing.
Thanks for being with us here, Goldust. It's been quite a morning already, folks.
Let's take another look at it. The Stalker's got the goon on the top rope. A superplex off the top rope, I might add, perfectly done.
Well, you gotta wonder if Wyndham is thinking about brunch with Goldust. I kind of doubt it. Here's Thornton Real.